walking the stardom down, doing 75, head for my hometown, ride broken springs in a tractor with one eye. 3 days popping those little white pills, got air leaks hissing and humming wheels, cause I gotta get home to that pretty woman of mine. Got a logbook, ain't been touched in days, a truckload of beer, and I'm overweight. Past them anteaters and all them Peter cars. Gonna see my woman in a couple hours. I might even stop and buy her some flowers and take a break from all these freeway wars. I was listening to Merle's latest hits when I peered through the night and I saw it sign saying, spot check, pull in please. I muttered to myself, I'm a son of a bitch. I felt like putting my rig in the ditch. Got a rough enough life, why can't you assholes leave old Fudd Pucker alone?
Oh, the DOT, you motherfuckers, why do you pick on truckers trying to make a living with each delivery?
Got kids to feed and my wife needs shoes. When I think I'm gonna win, you make damn sure I lose. So
go fuck yourself, damn DOT.
Well, I started looking for a dark back road. Thought of my log book and overweight load. Had to get around the scale house like I've done before. But I couldn't find the place and I said, this is it. I'll figure something out cause I don't give a shit. So I pulled on in and stopped and opened my door. Well, the man came out with that chicken shit smile. Said, climb down, boy, stretch your legs for a while. Then he went to checking all around my rig. Sure enough, he found those broken springs, slick tires, and other things. He was getting his kicks out of playing DOT Mr. Big. He says, where's your logbook? I said, in the truck. He said, go get it. I said, well, fuck! I knew he had nailed my balls to the tree this time. He looked at a book and laughed like hell, said, you better come in and set a spell, cause it looks like tonight, son, your ass is mine.
Oh, the DOT, you motherfuckers, why do you pick on truckers trying to make a living with each delivery?
Got kids to feed and my wife needs shoes. When I think I'm gonna win, you make damn sure I lose.
So go fuck yourself, damn DOT.
He got out his pencil, he was being like a possum. I could see his mean streak starting to blossom. And the bread in my jeans, I knew that fucker would take it all. He said, you owe me 800. I said, only got 6. He said, I'm sorry, boy, but you're in a fix. He smiled and said, payphones over there on the wall. Well, I called for help, but I couldn't get through. And I thought to myself, what in the hell will I do? And I thought about my little woman waiting for me in bed. There just gotta be a way I can settle this fine and get on home to that baby of mine. But it looks like I'm gonna get fucked right here instead. He said, now boy, really I'm a nice guy, and we can get along if you'll only try. And he came around the counter and walked right up in my face. He said, there is a way I can fix this fine. So I asked what he had in mind. He said, we could talk about it later over at his place.
Oh, the DOT, you motherfuckers, why do you pick on truckers trying to make a living with each delivery?
Got kids to feed and my wife needs shoes. When I think I'm gonna win, you make damn sure I lose it.
So fuck yourself, damn DOT.
He said, I'll be off here in just a little bit. And I thought to myself, now ain't this some shit? Then he took his hand and reached around and felt to my ass. I said, what kind of crock of shit is this? Then that fucker tried to give me a kiss, like I was a worm and he was a horny bass. I jumped back and yelled, you motherfucker, move your hand or you stop your last trucker. He moved his hand and said, you don't have to be so mean. I said, listen, you fucked up human turd, I'm on the CB and I'm spreading the word. Soon the world's gonna know that you're a freeway queen. He said, gee whiz, don't get carried away. I was just trying to help so you wouldn't have to pay. I walked at the door and said, stick this fine up your ass instead. I thought now the DOT ain't bad enough. making every trucker's life so rough. Now we gotta put up with a fucking gay fed.
Oh, the DOT, you motherfuckers, why do you take on truckers trying to make a living with each delivery?
Got kids to feed and my wife needs shoes. When I think I'm gonna win, you make damn sure I lose.
So go fuck yourself, damn DOT. Go fuck yourself, damn DOT.
I'm not gonna piss in that bottle, you motherfucker!